Dino from Glassboro, and Jacob Bucci from Burlington City, first, second, and third, respectively.
In the pair of glasses.
Come on,
all right, in a moment we'll announce the winners.